Hey, man, I feel like winning something. You got any races?
You ate them alive last time and you're still hungry? Well, open up, Nikki, because I'm about to feed you another. You'll be racing on the airport front, bro. Do it, Nikki. You're number one.
Goblin.
Hey, listen, easy, okay? You're not my type. I prefer, you know, unconscious chicks or MILFs with stretch marks. Besides, listen, dude, I'm famous. Do you want to be famous?
No. Sorry, bro, you're a little too late. You just made radio history. You're the very first guest on Integrity 2.0. This is history, my friend. The last show.
What was that? Cover me! I'm going in!
Thank you.
start. Come on, start. Mother does not live in cage in zoo.
Another afternoon.
Open your eyes!
Yo, don't dim my ride!
Shit! My bad. Sorry.
In 200 yards, turn right.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
In 100 yards, turn left. Turn right. You have arrived.
Nico, it's Dimitri.
I have nothing to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up, though, before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
No. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Okay, there's a ship coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash one.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe. They do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
Logical difference anyway. Thank God for the digital age. Now you don't need friends. Now you don't need God. You can just have computers talk to you instead. We are better at pretending to like you. We are the journey. Listen. This evening.
You stupid Malaka!
Here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out.
Stick to me, man!
Me, Nico.
Why don't they make these places easier to break into?
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time.
You're on Radio Broker, and we are going to OD, man.
See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Thieves!
Nico, shit is getting fucked up. I need to see you at my crib.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. Wants to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accident? And fuck you, Seth Amir. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
Suck my dick. Why don't you shut your mouth? Don't worry, I'll talk you through this.
It's a world where good deeds go undone. Morality is severely punished. And random luck can destroy your life. I'm just waiting. And this is just for unjust.
Fuck you! You stupid fuck!
Network television show.
Where to?
To Albany Avenue.
Cool.
Hurry the fuck up, man.
I'm on the way.
All packed together with the incredible excitement of a game show.
Do you love money? Do you? Do you?
Yes.
Well, then, unbutton that blouse.
This is Just or Unjust. Real plaintiffs and defendants in a radio court of law.
Okay, let's get on with this. Welcome to my courtroom. I'm Judge Freeman.
You hit me!
Let's get some justice. Right. Today, we've got Williams Jones against Williams Jones. Case number 453. Let's get going. I've already read your opening statements.
Judge Grady, my name is Lori Williams Jones. I've been married to my husband, Chuck, for 2 years, and all he does is play that Wizard online game, Loot and Wake. He plays until 2 in the morning sometimes. When
Thanks
he comes
a lot.
To bed, he's all...
This is Francois K on Electroshock, bringing you the sounds of our barking dance floors all over Liberty City right now.
This is Electroshock.
Fatigue.
Oh, that's absolutely right, Troy. 21-year-old Butch Roberts, former manager of Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts, may now win a bracelet here tonight and be able to buy...
Oh, it's not used!
Liberty City, a town on the edge, a town at the daybreak of dawn, a city at the gate of the universe, a city at the limit of metaphor, deep into the point where hyperbole becomes gibberish.
To Liberty City, this is a
number. Oh, yes, lots of those.